to adjust the clock on a 2020 Honda Rebel 1100 DCT, first turn on the motorcycle. You're going to press and hold the down button and the mode button. From here, you can choose 12 hour or 24 hour. To adjust the hour, press the mode button. Time is now 10:08. To get to the minutes, press the mode button. And then adjust with a down and up button. To finish up, press and hold the down button and the mode button. That's how you adjust the clock on the Honda Rebel 1100 DCT.